how people are making thousands of dollars selling bugs. So they're breeding these guys, which are isopods. They're technically not bugs, but they're also breeding stuff like millipedes and spiders and selling them. But these guys will fetch up like $600 for 15 of them. Please like and subscribe, guys. Goodbye.